30.
People ask me all the time, Lady V, why don't you have any kids? My answer is always, I have a dog named Brazen. She's 3 years old, and I'm quite content. I love my dog, don't get me wrong, but she has the focus of a Yorkie with the loyalty of a golden retriever, the mentality of a puppy, all in a full-grown pit bull that outweighs most of the fashion models on the runway. I am a single mother to that dog, but I refuse to be a single mother to a child. You see, I live in America, where the number of black men in prison every year parallels the number of black men that are killed every year. So the way that I look at it, I'm just one gunshot or one traffic stop away from planning my child's father's funeral or only speaking to him through the visitor partition in the penitentiary. So again, I say, I'm 27 years old, and the only heir to my legacy is a dog named Brazen, 3 years old, 120-pound pit bull, and I'm quite content. Lady, there are more men in the world than black men. To that I say you are true, and maybe you have found the non-black one for you. But the way my skin is set up, no. The way my genes are set up, no. The way my life is set up, any child of mine will be black. See, I live in America where having 1/16th of an oppressed race will give the police the right to put a bullet in your face. So, I'm gonna rewind it.
Rewind.
Hey, what's up?
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing good. I got the art show down there at the Vivian B Boutique. If y'all got some free time, it's going to be going on. Going to be doing some live painting tonight, 6:30 to 9. Please come out and support.
Right.
We got all art for sale.
Say your name.
Prints.
Say your name.
And the artist,
right.
Also known as Samurai Hayes from the Black Ink Monk.
Woo, Black Ink.
Ready to check us out.
All right, man. Continue.
I live in America where having 1/16th of an oppressed race can give the police the right to put a bullet in your face. Death by cop, that's an all too common phrase. I love people of all races, white, Latino, and Asian. I am a black queen, and the only man that has the correct credentials to raise a child of mine will be a black king. You see, he is the only one who can educate my child on the daily life threats of simply sitting. No walking, no driving while back. So until America changes or I move out the fucking country, my answer to the question, Lady V, why don't you have any kids, will always be, I do. I have a dog named Brazen. She's 3 years old, and I'm quite content.
Woo!